Good morning. Today is Thursday, April 30, 2020. I'm Dave Landry. Market Minutes. Well, peace and a decent day. Look at that. Up 2% and a half plus. So far, so good. As you can see, taking out the 50-day moving average nicely later. And also, we have Landry light above the 50-day. Also, taking out recent little resistance in here. Futures are weakening pre-market, so we could see a little weakness at least on the open. We'll have to see if that's just a little weakness or the start of something bigger. Market is super overbought though in here. Very dangerous time to start buying stocks. Take a look at NASDAQ, same sort of action there too. Even more impressive. Look, 3.5% plus there. Lots of Landry light above that 50-day moving average. Nothing magical about it, but it does give you a pretty good point of reference. And take a look at the Rusty. Hey, look at that. It's starting to bring up the rear too. Look at that, up nearly 5% yesterday. So what do we do? Well, again, things are overbought. Very dangerous time to buy. Let's see what this correction brings, if today is the start of that, and then we'll start looking to get long. Any questions? Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard a Market Minute.